Romeo, oh Romeo, you up?
Julie, baby, what up?
What is that up to?
Been thinking about thee all day, girl. Tell me, how doth my maiden fare?
My whole thing's the ask. I must confess, a lust-filled flame doth burn beneath my tender dress.
Nice. That sounds gross. Thou should try ointment.
Romeo? Yeah, I'm horny.
Oh, you saucy little target.
And like ravens into the light, my stupid parents are gone for the night. So would thou care to come over and in such pleasures take delight?
Damn, girl, you are so wild. I will be there upon the hour. And like a bee drawing sweet nectar, rest assured, I will ravage thy sacred flower.
Oh, Romeo. Those drops of dew that tints upon my fragile rose.
Oh, I'm gonna pluck every petal off that fragile rose. Then I'll impart my scepter upon thee in such a way that the heavens themselves will fall and the earth will quake, but the rivers will not run dry.
When thou speakest to me that way, my shrew cannot be tamed.
Oh, and then I will relieve myself unto thee as if thee were a chamber pot. Yeah, you like that, don't you, huh? You filthy Capulet girl. Oh, I'm gonna make love to you so savagely that you fall into a deep state of peaceful sleep, and so satiated by my passionate lovemaking that I will fear that I've accidentally killed you. And when I find you in my horror and distress, I will masturbate so viciously that I exhaust myself till death. And then when you wake and find me in such a state, in such a fit of feverish self-pleasure, your own life you will take. And then we will lay together in eternal ecstasy forever.
Wow, that's elaborate.
Oh, Juliet, my muse, my flame, I would fucking die for thee, babe. Oh, I can't take it any longer. Oh, I'm coming over right now. I gotta bounce. Talk to you later, babe. Love you.